Andrea Darlis, WGN News.
Beautiful. The American Lung Association held its 11th annual Fight for Air Stair Climb. A high-energy send-off as 2,000 people made their way up the stairs of the presidential towers, raising money for lung cancer research. WGN-TV, WGN Radio got together to send a team up. You know those folks. Ben Bradley and Lourdes Duarte made sure the journey was fun.